Namaste. Welcome to Shakti Yoga with Shaili. I am Shaili. Today, in this video, I'm going to show you how to do Chandra Namaskar or Moon Salutation, which is a very cooling practice, a very good stretch for the side body. It includes very swift and gentle movements. You're going to love this practice. Let's do it together. For Moon Salutation, we begin from one side of the mat. We move on to the other side, which completes half a round of the Moon Salutation. And then we move on to the other side, making one complete round of the cycle. Let's do it together and you will know what I'm saying. So I am standing on the left side of my mat with my feet parallel to each other. From here, I'm going to take a deep inhalation and raise my arms above the head. My palms in prayer position, arms close to my ears. I exhale to my left. Inhaling back to center. I exhale to my right. Inhaling back to center. Now, as I exhale, I will step out with my right foot and bend my knees, bend my elbows. Breathe. Sit as low as possible without bending the back. From here, straighten the arms and the legs. Turn the right foot out at 90 degrees. Drop the right hand down towards the mat. The left stays up for triangle pose, Trikonasana. Now we're going to bring the left hand down on the mat. I have my hands on either side of the right foot. I take a deep inhalation here. As I exhale, I touch my head to the knee. If doing this, touching your head to the knee isn't available, don't bend the knee. Stay wherever you can. Okay, maybe you can't have hands on the mat, have your hands on the leg, but maintain straight legs. From here, drop the left knee on the mat, coming into the low lunge, arms up to the ceiling, stretch back. Exhale, come out of it, place both hands on the inside of your right foot and turn open. Breathe. From here, come into Malasana, the garland pose. This is the transition pose because now we're going to do it on the other side. Breathe. Now in this position, if you feel that keeping your heel down on the mat isn't available, you can be here, okay? Just make sure the knee of the extended leg is up towards the ceiling and so are the toes. Breathe. Coming into your low lunge. Arms up to the ceiling and stretch. Hands on the ground, straighten your legs. Pyramid pose. From here, the left hand stays low, the right goes up, triangle pose. Inhale and rise, bend the knees and the elbows, goddess pose. Straighten the legs and the arms and bring the left foot to meet the right. Breathe in here, exhale to your left, back to the center, turn to your right, back to the center, relax. So this is half a round of your Moon Salutation. And you noticed, right? We started from that side and we ended up on this side. Now to complete this cycle, I'm going to begin on the right side and I will finally finish on the side that I started with. So from here, standing tall with feet parallel, breathe. Exhale to the right, back to the center, to the left, back to the center. Stepping out with the left foot, bending the knees and elbows, the goddess pose. Sit as low as possible. Breathe. Straighten the arms and the legs. And triangle pose. From triangle, bringing the right hand down for our pyramid pose. Smoothly moving to the low lunge. From low lunge, turning open. Transition to Malasana. Doing it on the other side. Coming into the low lunge. From here, I come into my pyramid. Now the right hand stays low, the left will go up for Trikonasana, triangle. Inhale and rise, bending the knees and the elbows, straightening the knees and elbows, and this time the right meets the left. Breathe. And relax. So this was one complete round of Chandra Namaskar. I hope you enjoyed doing it with me and that you would practice regularly. Keep practicing with me and find your inner strength. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Shakti Yoga with Shaili. Thanks for watching. Namaste.